Okay guys, we passed security and we're just waiting now for our flight. We're in the waiting area. We're all settled now. We're gonna be waiting for a few hours. So this is, we're on the waiting area here right now. It's in main Philippine Airlines flight. Diyan ko nila si Kamsiko, ani? Okay guys, we're ready to board. Hindi na, hindi kami nalang pareho. Pareho lang. Thank you. Thank you. There because it's only a small plane, not a big one compared with these jet planes here. It only takes us a few minutes to board. Getting on board the plane. We're just getting off the bus right now. This is the plane we're gonna be riding on the way to Cebu, to Bicol.
tama ang pwede lang ng right side.
A JH. Okay tayo, JK. Ano tayo, JH?
Atong Daraga, Abuhay.
Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino, welcomes you on board current 2P2923 bound for Daraga. Our pilot in command is Captain Alcantara and this is your senior cabin crew, Mike. Our simulated flying time is 45 minutes and we will be cruising at an altitude of 27,000 feet. A warm welcome to Mabuhay, Milers on board.
Guys, we landed in Daraga, so we're just getting off the plane right now. So it's empty right now. We're seated in the last seat. So, okay, see you.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is the first view of Daraga Airport. Welcome.
International Airport.
Where's our plane? Nagyan ako ng gas. Ano ka pala ito? School.
Huh?
School plane. Flying school. We call it International Airport. Turn around lang na nila, half an hour. Ay, pagkwentuhan niya ang lalaki.
Yung
flight steward.
Galing. Initiate
siya?
Siya.
Sir, how was your flight? Sabi niya. Sabi ko, okay naman. Galing sila ng Dipolog daw. Dipolog. Well, that's the plane we took. Coming over here in Daraga, Bicol.
Good morning. Welcome to Bicol International Airport. As part of our safety and health protocols against the COVID-19 virus, please be informed that wearing a face mask.
Good morning. Thank you for waiting. Philippine Airlines flight BR2924 to Manila is now ready to board passengers at gate number 9. Please have your valuables.